Ready? So, thank you. Oh.
Yeah, they move off that one thing. They went there and just went like that and all of that.
Yeah.
It's retro, but it's broke though.
Huh?
Yes, it went broke. Snap.
We've been here for a little bit, they told me, so I'm not going to get any bad holes unless somebody else is out.
Soaked?
No, I got it shut.
You did?
Yeah.
You want to shut this off or you want to keep it going?
Sure.
Wow.
That was naughty.
I figured you were a little scared.
I was
there for a minute.
Well, the thing I don't like is it doesn't sound like it's going to keep running underwater. When I let off the gas, if it stops running, it's just going to flow right into the.
Yeah.
You know?
So I might want to stay out of stuff that you know is safe.
You think the payments for this thing are bad? Get water in the motor. Fun as hell, but you can't. You know, I thought that would be okay because this is.
That was an insane drop.
Yeah.
You might want to stop this.
I'm probably going to go that way. I'm pretty sure. See, like that there. That don't look like much, but.
Yeah, you said he went like this right in.
Yeah. I was starting to move.
Yeah.
I was going, but who knows when I get up there.
Hungry. Look at all the mud. Oh
yeah.
My god.
We'll go up.
Look at that.
We'll go up and see if they still have that wash station.
Yeah.
Because it's all up. Not that bad. It's
got mud right here.
Yeah. nice.
That's fun.
Yay.
One.